Good afternoon, welcome to Rundlii Gaming. So we're going to be doing another video on Prince of Persia. I've actually finally caught up with the recordings that I kind of messed up initially, so I'm actually recording this as I play it this time. Whereas all my previous ones I kind of messed up and kind of had to record a volume over it itself. So, let's see where we're at. Alright, so I guess I can't run up the walls quite as easily if there's water there. I was actually just trying to run up the wall, but apparently there's a crack behind it. Well, that doesn't work. Oh well, I don't think there's a way up there necessarily. So we will just continue on. Well. Down. All right. Jump. No. Maybe do it straight up. No. And over. All right. So. Wow, that's not good.
Right.
Alright, so apparently there's something I have to hit here. Jump, jump, jump. Up. Oh, I think I'll just actually use this for that. Grab the thing. There we go. Drop and jump, swing and jump. A new sword. And it's been like 2 days and I feel like I've already forgot how to fight. She's like up here. Why is she just dancing for? Alright, so we need to go to the water. Apparently that's stab and jump and slash, jump and slash, and jump and slash. Jump. Touch. This should drop her. Dagger. 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 Drop him. Dagger. Hey. dagger. And dagger. So, easy enough. So far we can see that there's at least three switches. We really need to heal, so... Well, that does something. I guess we'll go ahead and save it for now. On the plus side, this thing kind of helps us solve like half the puzzle, so if I didn't know to... or if I didn't figure out how to move that thing and do it, then...
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
So apparently we're supposed to run up the wall in one of them, and move the statue in the other. I figured since the statue is right there next to it, it was kind of telling us to do that anyway. That has a timer on it. Not a very long one, but... So that activates the door, and that should hopefully activate the third one.
You did it. Hurry, before it closes.
But we need something for this one. Can I move this? Nope. Maybe we can. But the question is, where to? I take it it might have something to do with this, possibly.
Who do you think I am? Rustam?
The stone for that. So I honestly have no idea what she is doing. She's just kind of sitting there, dancing maybe? So... Alright, so we can't get up there yet for some reason. Can't do that yet. I don't think I can move the statue far enough to actually make that. Put something on that. That's my stone idea. Maybe this? Oh, I didn't even know I could do that.
Try as I might, I could not break that crumbling stone wall. Perhaps a warrior with the strength of Rustum might have smashed through it, but I had not strength enough in my arm, nor in my sword. It was as if a magic charm protected it.
Alright, so I had to actually reload the game itself, but apparently I think she just bugged out. So I actually sat there doing that for a while for pretty much nothing. Anyway. Yep, so basically I had everything done except that little dancing that she was doing on the ledge. She was just completely bugged out for some reason. And hit that switch.
You did it! Hurry! Before it closes!
From here. Okay, so I guess it starts to drain all the water, maybe. Or at least stop the water, so.
The water. It's going down.
So I should actually be able to make it up to this ledge without... There we go. And let's see if we can get over there.
Are you alright?
Yes.
I wonder what those levers do.
Alright, so we're gonna jump for the pillar. And jump. And jump.
You could see. slash it with your sword.
Who do you think I am, Rustam?
Alright, yes, I guess we have to do this side as well. And hopefully we can just go all the way across on this one. It looks like they should be relatively close. Actually, that might be a little far. I think we'll use pillar here. There and jump. Then jump and jump.
Look.
We're gonna push the brick through and hope that does something.
Stay there!
So we have gotten that far. Can't break that. Can't run up there. Can't get up there. The only thing I can think of is maybe... Maybe that actually popped back into the previous bathhouse. Did fall here. Which I don't think we can bring it up there, so I guess I'll push down here. There's like a random ladder. So we need to hop through here. Jump across. Alright, so on that we probably need a wall run. I thought I could make it over, but... and possibly that. Then jump. It's better off just leaving her alive, because she's usually not as dangerous. Alright, so at this point what I'm probably going to do is I'm going to save it here. Definitely watch for the next video if you've enjoyed the video so far. This is a preview of what you probably see on the next episode. So otherwise, thank you for watching Rundlii Gaming, and you have a good day.